guys, the first step we do is to put in this crystal powder.
Yeah, this is we have to put the crystal powder in, and we're gonna put the hot boiling water, which is 100 degrees C.
And then we're gonna have to open one more, two bags.
Oh, we have to put two bags in there too?
Yeah.
Alright.
It will form enough. It'll probably take like never.
Yeah, let's see now. The step one is put dissolve the chemical in there and put the hot boiling water.
How do you know it's chemical?
Yeah, it's a chemical in here.
It's a powder.
Yeah, and then step two, we have to put. Step two, we have to shake it up. And
no,
then,
we have to put in the water first.
Now put the water in right now, right? Okay, let me put the boiling water in. I have a boiling water here, and it's super, super hot. So be
super
careful.
Hot, that only adult supervision.
Okay, watch out. Watch out. Stay away from it. Okay, now.
Okay, good enough.
Now you have to. Now we have to mix it up.
Yeah, there's still some powder under.
Okay.
Wow, look, it's black. Water?
Yeah, turn around. And you guys see that, right? We're gonna form crystal.
Wow, it's so amazing. It doesn't burn.
Yeah, right. No, that's a wood stick. It won't burn the wood stick.
Wow.
And we have to put the figure, which is the figure here, and put in there for 24 hours. Just slowly, because you actually splash it.
Stone hedgehog right now. For now, it's stone hedgehog.
Stir it up. Now this super hot water here. I can feel it here. You touch outside, super hot. Okay.
Ooh.
It can burn you because
it's
100 degrees C degree. It's like 200 degrees F degree though.
What's the F?
Yeah, the F. The temperature you usually see here is the F degree, but
okay.
No, let me put it. Now we're gonna drop it in. Be careful though. Be careful. We're gonna splash, okay? We're gonna splash. Oh man, I need something to hold it though. I don't want to splash the whole thing. Anyway, oh, okay, I put it in already.
Oh no.
Oh, it flipped. It flipped already.
No.
What happened to this thing? Oh, it's a science project failure. Already, we need to put it back and get it outside.
Okay,
wait, we need to get a spoon or something.
Okay, I guess. Okay, I'll get my science spatula.
Look at this plastic one, it's floating. How can it's actually floating? Oh, I see, Ben. Okay, I gotta get it outside now. What's right here? What's this thing? It's like a glue.
Okay, rescue mama land! Okay, now a wooden spatula!
Oh, no, wait a minute, wait a minute. No, don't put it in there first. This thing, we have to move us. Pick or something. I have to stay on. Flip over. It actually flip over. It's not cool.
It's cool.
I want to make sure.
Okay.
All right, put it in like that.
Let's just try to push it.
Okay. No, if you push it, it will flip. So make sure it don't flip. Leave it there like that. Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, leave it there like that, guys. So
we still
yeah.
Yes.
We're gonna leave here for 24 hours. Okay.
But I can see it.
I know. Alright guys. We're gonna leave this crystal hedgehog here for 24 hours. We're gonna come back and check it after 1 hour or something, okay guys? So alright. I'll check it back and see what's going on then, Ben.
Now we left this for 24 hours from yesterday. Now it must, so it can be successful or failure.
Okay, let's check it out. So we leave this one for 24 hours
already.
Maybe
23.
Because instruction say 24 hours, so.
How?
And it's supposed to be like this. Supposed to be like this. Yeah. Beautiful like that. Let's see what's going on with us, okay?
One fell.
What happened? Oh my, oh my.
Jam.
It's stuck. Where's the crystal?
Come on, Hedgehog.
Can you hold, make sure it won't fall. Yeah, it actually formed crystal in there. Wait, wait.
How do you know?
Because that's why it's stuck now.
Oh,
okay, let's get outside. We bring it outside so I can pull the all the water out to see what's going on. Yes, man! It actually makes crystal! Yes! Yeah, it makes crystal, but too much crystal! It's stuck in there!
J-Pop!
Yeah, but how are we gonna remove it though? Yeah, head shop here and crystal here. Why? Yeah. Ah, oh no, no, it hurt me.
It's
bite. It don't stay on. That's why it look like this. Oh, it actually make crystal, though.
Treasure.
There's so much crystal here, but. You know, the way it makes, we have to put the tap on. This is a tap right here. We have to stay on right there, so it makes crystal on top. But then because we didn't do it correctly, that's why the crystal go underneath the bottom. And it makes like that. So it's a, yeah. The project is successful.
Yeah.
It's working, but we don't do it correctly though. It actually makes crystal.
Yeah, but I still can see the stone.
Yeah. Next time we do better. So this is the first experiment with the crystal head charge. Right, Ben?
Yeah. I got a treasure.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching the video.
And you guys
can try the experiment at home too.
Yeah, but you have to get it for Christmas on the book.
Yep.
Be good. So
it's so much crystal right now. It's all crystal here.
Treasure.
All crystal. Bye guys!
Bye, treasure!